defiance of Austria. It is Brazil who take the lead through their captain, David Luiz. Oscar floated it. There was a little bit of jockeying for position, during which time David Luiz established a dominance that he turned to good effect. His third international goal. It was Ilsenko who lost his footing and lost his man. And Brazil's vice-captain allows cause for celebration for Dunga.